siren for the first time calling. So we go. How's it going, everybody? Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the new friends. Welcome, new friends. Yes, indeed. Yo, can I have candy? Yes, you can. Go. There's a bowl of candy right over there. The mint drums. You can have your piece of candy. Not a problem. Yes, indeed. Yo, how's it going? How's it going? We're going on a little early tonight. Sock hop and tugboat reunited, and it feels so good. Yes, indeed. Yo, you're a new friend. Hello, respect. Welcome, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. Can I dance? Of course I can. Of course I got Dr. Peppers. I got a Dr. Peppers. Yeah, Periscope, there was good friends of mine today. It was like, hey, you should check out Sock Hop, so hopefully I don't disappoint. Yes, indeed, yo, so we're doing the things. And everybody, prepare your eyeballs for a good friend. Tugboat! Dum, 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 dum. Yes, indeed, yo. So what's going on, Tugboat?
What a fanfare.
Yes, yes.
I like that a lot.
Yellows. Yes, somebody called Yellow. They said he's going to have a yellow popsicle. And what? Look at that. Yellow popsicle. Isn't that great?
For yellow.
Yellow popsicle. That's fantastic. Classic Tugboat. Isn't that fantastic? Oh, look, they missed you. Yes. You have frozen choco pie. They missed you. That's fantastic.
Yeah,
you nailed it. Martha Stewart nailed it. Screams like the crowd of 14-year-old girls. It's like a Justin Bieber concert in this place. It's like, no, the girls still like Justin Bieber? Who was it now? One Direction? Yeah. Who are the little girls
I think
like?
It's the fellow that played Fez on that 70s show.
Oh, yeah, I think
they like him now.
Yeah, Wilder Valderrama Bananas. Wilmer Bananaramas. I remember that guy. Yeah, that's who he was. Where you been, Tugboat?
I've been working.
You've been working?
I've been nesting.
Nesting?
I've been sleeping. And I've been, that's it.
And that's
a
it.
Lot of that. A lot of all those things.
A very high quantity of all those things.
Except yes, for sleeping.
Yeah, no, he's doing fine. Drinking? No, we're not doing no drinking. We're doing some popsicle eating.
I want to tell you, Mule Motors, I want to say thank you.
Yes.
They gave me a little some baby clothes.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah. It says Tug Nugget right there on the back.
Yep.
We needed a picture of it, and I forgot to bring it tonight, but...
Yep, been baking that
Tug Nugget. Thank you, Mills
Motors. Yes, indeed. Yo. So thank you so much, Mills Motors. All right, Jamie, you got your shirt. I'm so happy. I saw your picture. Thank you for tweeting me a picture. I love it when you tweet me a picture of you wearing your shirts. That's fantastic. Looking good. Looking good. I've never seen a woman so stylish in all my days. Tugboat, that shirt. Rocking it nice. Pedro Bear just made the veil. Oh, that's no good. That's no good. Tugboat, your kid is coming this weekend. Mark the Shark. Holy cow, Mark the Shark is going to be a new daddy too. Isn't that great?
That is amazing.
Are you going to try on the baby clothes?
Not me.
Oh, no, it's not for you?
No, it's not for me.
I think some of the people.
It's for the baby.
Hey, what's going on, San Diego's? Oh, it's for the babies. Oh, okay, I was just wondering. Mother of Three, how is it going, Mother of Three? Wearing it to a party this weekend. Oh, you're going to be the head of the party. You're going to be the belle of the ball when you show up in your sock hop shirt. Everybody's going to be like, oh, Jamie, I knew you were stylish, but I didn't know you was that stylish. Holy cow, look at that. That's what they're going to say. That's what your friends sound like. I don't mean to tell you. So we're watching Tom Hanks tonight. Yeah, we're watching some Tom Hanks. Those doing that thing, you does. Doodles. Hey, everybody. Hey, everybody, it's me, Tom Hanks. How's it going? Yeah, it's me. Yep, it's really me, Tom Hanks. I'm on the Periscope.
Do the things, Tom.
Do
the
things. Look at me. Oh, that thing you do. Oh, look at. Oh, listen to the Aerosmiths, because that's my daddy. I like it. Oh, yeah, I like that stuff, too. That's fantastic. Look at that. Oh, it's me. You know, hey, oh, you want to hear a Forrest Gump? That's fantastic. Stupid is a stupid does and stuff like that. Yes, indeed. Yo. Tom Hanks, thanks so much for coming by, Tom Hanks. That was fantastic. Special guest Tom Hanks in the house.
Yeah,
yes, yes, Noah Music. That was really Tom Hanks. Yes, no, people don't believe it. He go, it's most definitely me, the real Tom Hanks. You can tell by the way that I have my hand placed so carefully on my chin. That's really me. I only can do that in real life. Yes, I am very excited for the new Buffets. I'm very much excited. Miss Darla, what is going on? This is silly. Yes, it is. It is very silly, respect. We have a good time. Have a good time. Two people, my comments go by too fast, and you'll see. Oh, I'm sorry. I saw that one. So isn't that ironic where I saw the one where you were saying I couldn't see him? Well, that's the way that I missed your last comments and went by so fast. It was going zoom, zoom, zoom. Welcome back, Tugboat.
Thank you.
Snoopy says welcome back. That was a dead on Tom Hanks. Hey, G Stone, she changed your picture. Almost didn't recognize you. Hey, Baba Boy, how's it going? Work is tiresome. Yes, it is. Work is very tiresome. Waiting to see Sock Hop on American Ninja Warrior. Oh, yeah, because I could do that because I'm really good at the parkour. You know how I'm doing at the parkour.
Remember.
Yep. Parkour!
You have the brace.
Parkour! Parkour!
Well, I wasn't even ready. I was braced.
You were braced, and it wasn't even good. Hey, what's going on, Kevin? Susie, how you doing? How you doing? Mostly, but not entirely because of the flag debate. Oh, okay. I don't know what you're talking about. It's fantastic. First time here. What's happening? No, really. What's happening? Just ease into it like a hot bath. Ease into it like a hot bath. Just hang around and let us entertain you. We're going to have a good time. Welcome all the new peoples. The Periscopes decided to feature me, and that was really nice of them. But now I'm kind of nervous. I'm a little bit nervous. I'm, you know, what if I don't live up to the hype? What if I don't live up to the hype, Tugboat? What do I do?
I'll tell you what you do.
What do I do?
I'm going to tickle you a little bit.
You going to tickle me a little bit? Well, just stop tickling me, Tugboat. What do you do?
Are you nervous?
No, that tickled the nerves right away from me. Yes, it did. It tickled the nerves all right away. That was fantastic.
If you get nervous again, just let me know.
All right, I'll give you some nerves. Tickle me, Tugboat. Get out of here. That reminds me of Tickle Me, Tugboat, though. We got to do a Tickle Me, Tugboat, though. That's going to be fantastic. You sound a little bit like Rodman. Rodman? Like Dennis Rodman? What Rodman? What Rodman are you talking about? You're having a homemade lemon bar while you're watching. Oh, that sounds good. Well, actually, I don't like homemade lemon bars. So I say, hey, my name means life. Thank you so much. My name means life. She was a very talented graphic artist. She made my picture for me. She made that awesome GIF. The GIF. Is it GIF or GIF?
I say GIF.
You say GIF. I say GIF too, because it's a G GIF. Malanga. Oh, they want a Malanga. Hit them with a Malanga. And we'll do a dual Malanga.
Wait. Oh. Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Threes, twos, ones, go!
Eat me like a banana, eat me like a lasagna.
Doots, 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 doots.
Malagna!
Yes, a Malaga, yes indeed. Your GIF as in gift. That's what I say too, Susie. That's why I say GIF. That's the way that we do it. GIF, y'all, you say GIF, Zeitgeist John says GIF.
I've never heard anybody do that in person.
The jury's out. You made detective today. Congratulations, Chris. Congratulations, you made detective. That's fantastic. I love it. GIF. Tug, my brother from another mother. What is going on? Hey, that's your doppelganger, the Van Gogh NC there.
Oh, yeah.
You remember that guy?
I remember him.
Yeah.
How you doing? Fist bump.
Fist bump. Brother from another mother. Oh, I love your guts too, Eddie. I love your guts. They're all nice and squishy, I'm assuming. That's probably the good. Hey, Slick Chicks, what's going on? Is that a Nirvana shirt?
It is.
Oh, yeah. What's it say on it?
It says Nirvana.
That makes it 100%. Yes, indeed. I pronounce gift like this. Picture. That's pretty good, right, Jeff? That's pretty good. It's a picture. It's a little moving picture. That's pretty good. Runs away from Tugboat's fist. Yeah, you gotta watch out for that fist. It'll knock you out. It's like a one-man wrecking ball, that guy. He'll do the thing. You made a lot of friends. Oh, that's good, Kellen Biggs. I'm glad you made a lot of friends. You need to make a lot of friends. Make a lot of friends. Everybody get in here, you know, get all cozy and stuff like that. Suck up for life, no music. Thank you so much. Yeah, I love Tugboat's voice, too. He's a good voice actor, this man. He should really, if there's any voice acting people's, you know, voice acting whatevers or whatever, this man really should be a voice actor.
Like a wrecking ball.
I mean, you just hear those pipes.
You hear those Miley Cyrus impression right there?
I mean, that was impeccable.
You thought I was Miley Cyrus, didn't you?
Yeah, I thought you were Miley Cyrus. I was like Tom Hanks and Miley Cyrus in one periscope. It's not going to work. We can't be doing that. Doing impressions. Oh, yeah. You do some good impressions. What kind of impressions do you do? Hit him with the Zorak. I love the Zorak. Wait. Hang on.
All right.
Hang on. I'm going to go get my picture of Zorak. I got to get a picture of Zorak to do the whole thing. Oh, yeah. Sirens for the first time callers real quick. We're going to do it.
Yeah.
We're going to do sirens real quick. Hang on. Woo! Yep, he got it. That's how you do it. Yeah, he brought the whole bag, but the whole bag ain't going home because he's going to eat them all tonight. That's what I'm going to call it right now. He's going to eat the whole bag. Yeah, banana pancakes is pretty good. All right, enough noobies. I'm coming. All right. Hang on. All right, I'll be right back. I'm going to go get this picture, then we're going to do this thing. It's going to be fantastic. That's number two.
And there he goes. And he's off. And here I am again. It's like, hey, Tugboat, entertain the people. I'm like, all right, I can do that.
Alright, thank you. I can't come back. Alright, now I'm back. Alright, I got this picture of Zorak right here. I got this framed picture of Zorak. So I want you to do a Zorak impression, and I'm gonna bounce it up and down, and we'll pretend that it's Zorak talking. You ready?
Almost. Hang on. Alright,
here we go.
Hello, Space Ghost. Did you know that I'm on a seafood diet? Yes, every time I see food, I hate Space Ghost.
That was fantastic. Isn't that great? Isn't that a great Zorak impression? Isn't that great? Your feed pause mid-whistle? That's crazy. That's funny. That's pretty good. Isn't that good? Yeah, Space Ghost. We love the Space Ghost. Did you leave a trail of popsicles to find your way back, Tugboat?
Yeah.
Don't touch me is your ringtone, Chicky Mickey?
Oh, yeah. Whoa. Hey.
Don't touch me!
speak.
Hey, can you do a Brack impression? I can't.
No.
I can't do one either.
That is a unique voice, man.
Hester has the reverb and I got the slide one, so that's the way it is. You the man, Tugboat. Yes, indeed. Oh, we got a ghost bee. We got a police car. We got a sirens. We got sirens. Ghost bee. I'm trying to work it out like a little Mad Libs or something like that. Did you guys see the NASCAR crash at Daytona where the three went to the fence? No, I did not see that. Are you his voice actor? I don't think so. Oh.
What?
Oh, it's getting about that time. You know what? I heard the peoples. They wanted to hear some Panteras. The people wanted some Panteras. Right. Are you ready? All right, let's get it going. Here we go. Yeah, they got my attention, most definitely.
Doots, do 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 doots, do 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 doots, do 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 doots, do do.
Can't you see I'm easily bound by persistence? One who's after blasting out at you. Get out of here, I'm scared of all your suffering. I've got more friends like the one you say. Is there no standing anymore? What if it's something waits for me? You can't be something you're not.
Holy cow, that was fantastic. That was fantastic.
You're talking to me?
Yes, indeed. Oh, that was fantastic, man. Whoa, man, I'm all loosey-goosey now. That really loosened me up right there. Oh, you like that Rand Paul guy? Better call 911. You're on fire! Oh, no, not really. It's a figure of speech.
Don't want to catch Teresa on fire.
Yeah, don't want to catch Teresa on fire because she's not a real tree. She's got no moisture to stop doing the things. What's going on? Yes, indeed, he owes. And all that praying worked. Yes, it did. Prayer works 100% of the time. It works. Yes, it does. All the prisoners of the camp was locked out early. Hopefully the sock block is here. Hopefully so. The scope is on fire! Did you get my drawing yet? No, I did not get it. You sent it to the P.O. Box. I got to check the P.O. Box tomorrow. Miss, I got to check the P.O. Box tomorrow. Dude smells like Teen Spirit. Sing some Nirvana.
I'll try it out. Here
we go.
I don't do a good one.
With an answer, it's less dangerous. We'll stop that right now. That was not good.
That was not good.
No, we did it. We peaked with the Panteras. And then that didn't go so good. You can't get back in. You're right here. You can see that. Oh, Ohio music, man. What's going on, Ohio? You got to give me your information so I can do that. Moment of silence for Kurt and Don.
Why are we only singing dead people?
What?
Why are we only singing dead people?
I don't know. We should sing some live people.
I don't know.
Yeah, moment of silence for those guys. You going to get another popsicle?
Oh, yeah.
All right, you get another popsicle. That's fantastic. Where's the cat? Cat, where's the cat? I think we sang Pantera, and I think the cat went running for cover. Because, you know, their ears are a lot more sensitive than people's ears, so I don't think they could handle it. It wasn't good, it isn't good, never will be good. No. Oh, you don't like the Nirvanas? That's okay. Are you drunk or hot? No, I'm neither of those things. I'm lint-free. We'll keep it clean. Oh, Golden Girls. We can sing the Golden Girls. I love the Golden Girls song. That one's pretty good. I love the Golden Girls song. It's like, thank you for being the friends. I dedicate this song to Tugboat. Travel down them roads in the back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and one of them confidants. Thank you for being the friends. Yeah, where you been, Ohio? Bring in Cattywampus. Where's the cat? Cat? You see the cat? I don't see the cat.
That's all the cat.
Where's the cat?
She wants nothing to do with me.
She don't want nothing to do with
it? I tried to get her to come in here and she...
Oh, yeah, the cat. Oh, yeah, I forgot that the cat and Tugboat have some beef. That's your show? Hey, Joyce Hill, what is going on, Joyce Hill? How are you doing? Are you doing all right? Oh, pardon me. I wish I could be on the shows, but I'm on patrols during that time. Is there a fireman doppelganger? I don't think so. I don't think there's a fireman sock. I've not met one. The cat got some burps. Oh, burps. Yeah, get that. I'm not a huge fan of any butcher. Oh, that's okay, Suda Magic. We're still friends. You don't like the Roll Tides either, but that's okay. Yeah, what happened to Metal Wolf? Where is Metal Wolf? Somebody bring Metal Wolf to me. Bring him to here. You told the Paris Island Museum, but B. Arthur was for real. Oh, for real? I didn't know that. Where's Robert Rod when you need him? This sucks. This sucks, Josh. Robert Thompson, where's he at? He's much funnier than I am. Did Metal Wolf get Sasquatch? I don't think so. I don't think so. Did he get pancaked? Did you pancake Metal Wolf?
I haven't pancaked anybody in like a year.
Roll Tide Roll. Yes, indeed. Yo, I said, Lucky Loosey Goosey makes stiff. Oh, yeah, you gotta be careful with that. Gotta be careful with that. Comment so fast. Can't reply to the plot. Yeah, I know. It's going too fast. Going too fast. Justin DDO's, JRT, more songs, what you got? What did we did the Pantheras, I think this does not, sir. Oh, thank you so much, guy, I appreciate that. That's flying, it's so dizzy, Justin DDO. Can you play the Sock theme song again? Yeah, we can play that. We can play that for you. I know that Wiki's not been updated in a week. What? We got to get some other people's on that thing. It's not your only job. You're not the only one to be able to do that. Where's Shoe Cop? I have no idea. I've never met a Shoe Cop. I would love that. Hey, Toussaint, slide whistle you in. Here comes Toussaint. Here we go. Yeah, welcome to the things. All right, the Ace of Spades. That's a good one. That's a good one. Yeah, no, I like that guy. Josh Robert, he's fantastic. Was looking for Tugboat the Wrestler. You know, he was a wrestler. He was a wrestler, but he's not. But he's not. He's not the same one you're thinking of. You show up his needed. I've replied to the wrong person twice now. Yeah, I know what happens. It happens. Oh, Shoes is Sheriff. You know, their shoes are like doing a thing. Electric Eye. A Sheriff. I like that pretty too. Grant the Plant is doing fantastic, Cinderella. Thank you so much for asking. He's doing fantastic in there, you know, soaking in the sun, even though it's not so. What's your calling as a sock cop? What do you mean? What's my calling? Like I was just born to it. Can I say hi to your mom, Lisa? Hello! Hello, Lisa. How you doing, Lisa? You have raised a fantastic son there. I'm assuming you're a son because you're, you know, I don't know, the little picture and stuff. But that's fantastic. The little teeny tug nugget is doing fantastic yesterday. You are Groot. Hey, yeah, this is very similar to Groot a little bit. You shot the sheriff, but they did not shoot the sock cop. That's exactly right. That's exactly right. Let's do some. What was that song? They said the Ace of Spades.
I don't know the words.
You don't know the word. Just say Ace of Spades. That's all you gotta do.
Oh, okay.
No. If you like to gamble, I tell you how to do. If you get some, you lose some. It's all the dudes, the dudes. I don't know the words either. That's better. The Ace of Spades. Ah, yes, indeed. Yeah, Cookie the Q, how you doing? The official ambassador of Canada. I'm glad you're here. The Ace of Spades with the Cowboys from Heck. I like that one, too. You did listen to Sock Ops Radio debut on your time away from Periscope. Oh, that's fantastic. I'm glad you enjoyed it. That was Max on Movies. I don't know if Max on Movies is in there, but he was pretty good. Oh, Even Flow. Yeah, I do a pretty good Eddie Vedder impression.
Oh, yeah?
You
ever heard, man? I want to hear
it. Even Flow. We must love, that's Eddie Vedder.
Like
that's
it.
Dead on. That's dead on. You probably thought I was Eddie Vedder, didn't you?
You should be in cover band.
Yeah, I should right be. Now. Yeah, we do play Minecraft. Tugboat, you got a pretty rocking. You got
a
pretty rocking.
I think he's done, but.
Yeah, you got a pretty rocking thing going on there. You got the. What is it? You got a roller coaster. That's the word I was thinking of.
Roller coaster.
Maybe the new people should hear your version of the Pina Colada song. Oh, yeah, I love doing the Pina Colada song. The Pina Colada. If you like Pina Coladas and getting dudes in the dudes.
No, I don't.
When the dudes and the dudes, dudes. And do the dudes, do the dudes. Oh, Gobble the Hearts. We got to get to. Are you for real? Yes, of course I'm real. You can see it right here. I'm most definitely for real. It's a loud scope tonight. No sleep for the salty lawyer. Yeah, salty lawyer is not going to sleep tonight because me and Tugboat are going to be singing the things. We're going to gobble these hearts real quick. Here we go. I want to sock and roll all night and party every day. Oh, we got to Hannibal these hearts. Of course, we got to Hannibal the hearts.
Oh.
I got some new improvements coming to the Hannibal things. I didn't have time to do it today. We're going to do a thing. Danzig impression. Don't hit me. That's my Danzig impression. How you like that? Sounds like the theme. Yeah. That's exactly what it says. All right, we're going to Hannibal these hearts. Tugboat, you're a big fan of Hannibal in the hearts, right?
It's a little creepy. Sort of.
All right. Well, we're going to do it anyways. We're going to do the thing. We're going to Hannibal these hearts. Here we go. Hello, Clarice. I see you've been marinating these hearts for me, Clarice. That's very good. I'm going to enjoy these hearts with fava beans and a nice Chianti. Look at them, Clarice, floating away. Ever so gently. I think I'm just going to fava beans. Yeah, Hannibal and the Hearts. Isn't that great? Did you enjoy that tugboat? Did you enjoy that? Did you like that? Are you easing into it like a hot bath? Was that okay?
Yeah, that's really hot.
It's a very hot bath. It's most definitely a very hot bath, but that's okay. That's okay. I'm glad you was able to stick through it. But that's okay. Fava the Hearts. Yeah, we did that though. Are you having a good time, Nathan? You're having a good time. I love your Fabio hair. That's fantastic. Tuggy trembling behind Teresa. Were you hiding behind Teresa?
No.
Was he really hiding behind Teresa when I was doing that?
No,
I thought you were watching it like a man. He was hiding behind Teresa? A fake tree? You was hiding behind Teresa in a fake tree? You
weren't hiding?
Okay, all right. As long as you weren't hiding. No, they say yes. They say you was hiding. They say you was hiding behind Teresa.
Nah.
They're telling on you. Yes, he was hiding. Yes, he was scared. Look at that. Yes, indeed. Yeah, I caught plenty of speedies today. I'll get to that in a second. But first, tugboat, you was hiding behind Teresa. Let me ask Teresa real quick. Now, Teresa, was he hiding behind you? Whenever I was doing the Hannibals, was he scared like a little girl? Did he cover his eyes like the scary parts in the movies like Doug Funny does? Is that what he did? Teresa? She told on you. Yes, in video. She said you hid behind one leaf. Couldn't even hide, right? Can't even be a coward, right? Hiding behind the one fake leaf with Teresa. You couldn't handle it like a man. You're supposed to be my security guard. You couldn't handle a little Hannibal? Hello, Tugboat.
Stop it.
Hello,
Stop
Tugboat.
It right now. Stop it.
Hey. Good evening, Tugboat.
Get away from me, man. Hey.
Alright, I'll stop. You're bringing out the heavy artillery. You're talking about bringing the spiders.
Yeah.
You're talking about bringing the spiders. Alright, we'll call it truce.
Yeah.
Alright, fist bump on the truce. Here we go. Ah, you pushed me!
No, you pushed me!
You pushed me right in the nose! I'm just kidding around. Alright, let's shake hands. Let's try to shake hands.
I don't know.
I'm not gonna bite your hand. That's not gonna work. Hold your hand out. No, like you're gonna shake a hand, like a handshake hand. There we go. All right. No, that's weird. I don't like that. I don't like that a bit. I don't like that one bit. No, we can't do that. Let's hug it out. Here we go.
Come here. No spiders.
All right, no spiders and no more Hannibals. We'll do that to you. Oh, weenus bump. That's what we got to do.
Weenus bump. Why didn't we think of this before?
Yeah, weenus bump. That's how you do it. That's how we do that. Don't bite the hand that feeds you popsicles. That's exactly right. Don't be doing that. But yeah, I caught a lot of speedies today. Today was a red letter day when it comes to speedies because, everybody was like, everybody was so excited for it to be hump day that everybody was speeding and going to doing the stuffs and stuff like that. So, there was a lot of speedies. So I caught a lot of speedies. You can see that zipper on that episode. Yeah, I know you can see the zipper the whole time.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not really Hannibal. You know that, right?
Oh, yeah, I know.
I'm not really a cannibal kind of person.
Yeah, I know.
You know me better than that.
I know that.
I'm not a cannibal. There's no reason to be scared. I'm acting.
What's to say you're not being possessed by Hannibal when that happens?
No, that's true. That's a good point.
It's a really good impression.
Thank you so much.
If you're not actually possessed by the man, it's a really good impression.
Well, I appreciate that. That's fantastic. Normally, you have to pay double for a weenus bump. Normally, you do. Is Devin here? Did Tugboat bring the whole box of popsicles? Yeah, he brought like a whole bag. Tugboat!
You called me Doug.
No, I called you Tugboat.
No,
I didn't call you Tugboat because you hid behind a little thing like Doug Funny did in that one episode of Doug. No, Jude is not dead. Tugboat needs a portable freezer. He does need a portable freezer. One of those Yeti coolers or something like that. He carry around some of those things. Have you tried to make Dr. Pepper popsicle? Of course I have. It froze. Yeah, it did freeze. That's the popsicle. They got too many popsicles and it freezes the thing. Frank and Jude. No, Jude is just fine. Yeah, I know it's frozen. Are we back doing the things? Mean Chicky, are we back? Jessica, are we back? Cuss, Miss Darla, that's right. Alright, we're back. Alright, that's fantastic. Patty Mayonnaise was your homegirl. That's right, Patty Mayonnaise. All right, but yeah, brain freeze will happen all the time. Frank and Jude lives in the basement now. Oh, holy cow. All right. Welcome to the jungles. We got fun and games. We got everything you want. Tugboat's got the popsicles. We got the doodles, doodles, doodles. Doodles, doodles, doodles. Doodles, 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 doodles. Doodles, doodles, doodles. In the jungles. Welcome to the jungles. Was that you, Tyler? Said this periscope thing is garbage. Is that what you said? That's hilarious. Net went cattywampus. Yeah, I know. Oh, it's so buggy. What are we going to do? Oh, man, this periscope thing. What's it going to do? Willoughby says, what up, SC? Willoughby? That's a fantastic name. I'm in the sock cop. in the sock hop. Welcome to the sock. Sing to his weenus. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that. Remember to check your Snapchats. Oh, I need to check my Snapchats. I got to download the Snapchats again. It went cattywampus, so I just got rid of it. I got rid of it. Check your Snapchats real quick. Yeah, real quick. Yes, exactly. Exactly, Crazy Deb. You know, the beer of bacon, the Jolly Rancher popsicles. Oh, that's the way to do it, Sam. Oh, I took the opportunity to share the broadcast. Thank you so much, Thought Childs. I appreciate that. So excited to have Tuggy back. It's cute. Oh, it is cute. Yes, indeed. Are you married? No, I'm not married. I'm not married, not in the least bit. I'm single and ready to mingle. Yes, indeed. Oh, I'm on the things and stuff like that. I had to choose you or shiz in the sour. Sock up. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's hard to be. There's nobody taking a shower here with some people taking a hot bath, but that's about it. Whoa, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on, Teresa? You got something to say? Oh, really? What, not fooling me with that one. Not fooling me. Everyone's on fire. All right. I saw Mounds ice cream bar. It sounds more like more delicious than fava bean hots. I can give that a try. I give that a try. How do you get featured? Well, we just do the things, Charles. We just do the things. We have a good time. We just have a good time. Marry Teresa. No, I'm not going to marry Teresa. She's not my type. Not my type, exactly. In the jungle, we get fun and parkour. Parkour! Woo! Many of you wants the lawyer to play the Minecraft this weekend. We'll play the Minecraft with you this weekend. Yes, we'll most certainly do that. Willoughby is in the Twilight Zone episode. Hit the lights. Let's do some poetry.
Poetry, yeah.
Yeah, turn the lights down. We're going to do some poetry. Oh, yeah, I'm feeling it. Hold on. Hang on. Yes, I do have a design shirt. Yes, they're getting made. They're getting printed up and stuff like that this week. It's going to be fantastic. Poetry. Oh, here we go. Yes. Yes, indeed. Yo. Is that why you're eating popsicles yet? Oh, yeah, Bluebell's coming back. It's gonna be fantastic. All right, here we go. Yeah, the poetry's. All right, here we go. All right, I gotta get into the poetry mood. Yes, we got the mint bongos. We got tugboat. All right, here we go. Gotta go. Fall asleep. Can't wait for your shirt. All right, Star Charles, have you a good one. Oh, here we go. Yeah, hit it, tugboat. When friends come over to visit, and they jam on your mint drums, that's when you know the moon is full. When the moon gets full, your heart gets filled with delight, because that's when the werewolves, I said that's when the werewolves start running around. That was good. That was fantastic. Yes, indeed. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Adding it to the ballot now. Yeah, add it to the ballot. Snap, 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 snap. Oh, look at those snaps. Look at the snaps for the werewolves. That's fantastic. Poem from So I Married Next Month. Oh, I don't know that poem. You have to tweet it to me. How about a shout out to you? It's your birthday. Oh, what's going on, TCBD Back fan? Yes, hey, what's going on? Happy birthdays to you. Oh, let's do it. Let's poetize this happy birthdays. Oh, I'm missing, man. We're not doing that. You missed it. So you say, today is your birthday. Celebrating another trip around the sun. I hope you had a cake with some candles. And presents, and those little hats with the little strings that go on the neck, so it has a happy birthday, got little stars and stuff, you know what I'm talking about, yeah. Shaka. Oh man, that felt good. That felt good. Oh boy, I gotta tell you. That cleansed the shundies right out of you. Yes, indeed. So Howie Mandel has nothing on soccer. Well, I like the Howie Mandel. He's pretty good. May the bluebird of happiness not fly on your cake. Yeah, I don't want the bluebird of happiness to fly over your cake, because then the bluebird of happiness drops one of them bluebird bombs of unhappiness some of these days. I woke up this morning. Oh, let's get the lights. Let's get the lights.
Oh, yeah. Right,
with the poetry stuff. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, I can hear the snaps. I can hear the snaps. Oh, happy birthdays. Happy birthdays. Manager Chris from Double Grocery, I ain't got nothing. Oh, thank you so much, old school. I appreciate that. You're so confused. No, just ease back. Just ease back and let it happen. We're just having a good time. We just did some poetries. We did some poetries. We were saying happy birthdays. Happy birthdays. I don't get why people are like, yeah, I never thought it was funny. Well, that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Skipping that when you were to stay with you. Oh, you're skipping. You're a maestro. Oh, look out. That guy's probably showing some Van Goghs or something like that. Have you a good night. All right, Miss Melody Ann. Have you a good night. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for hanging out. Yeah, roll with it. It's fun. Yes, Cinderella. We have a good time. We have a good time. It's real 1979. Saka is. I don't think the imposter is here. I don't think the imposter is here. What's going on, Reed Timmer? Hey, how's it going? Doing pretty good. Hey, what is going on? Hey, Satan's here. Satan's here. Yeah, it's
Turbo. How you doing, Satan?
Yes, Tig Bite. Tig Bite's in the house. Look at that.
Tig Bite.
Man, if there was one person that asked me all the time if Tugboat is going to be on the show, it's Satan.
That's coincidence.
Yeah, isn't it great? Isn't that great? No, he's a big fan. He's a big fan. So I'm going to give you a music recommendation. What music should you listen to? You should listen to I like the Glass Animals. I've been listening to that. Not good with names. Yeah, you got too many names to worry about, Satan. That's not a problem. Sing Michael Jackson. Shamona. Billy James. Not doo-doo-doots. Woo! Doo-doo-doots. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doots. But the dude is a doo-doo-doots. Woo! Shamona. That's the best I can do. Yeah, Boobug, what's going on? How's it going? We got Boobug. We got Satan. Everybody's here. That's fantastic. Decided to stay. You're too awesome. Oh, thank you so much for the melody. Yeah, that's fantastic. You said goodbye, and then you went and hit the little X, and you're like, I can't do it. I can't leave. That's fantastic. No, I'm not high. No, you said it wrong. You're supposed to be hi, how are you? Or something like that. No, I messed that one up. Yeah, Glass Animals, that's pretty good. Listen to that with Katie Wampus. Yeah. Shamona, the Satan on Tuggy Soul, or negotiating how many popsicles it would take? What do we got to do to get a Dr. Pepper sponsorship? I have no idea. Maybe we could ask Satan, maybe we could help us out with that. Would you sell your soul for an unlimited number of popsicles?
Probably not.
And why is that?
Because I think I could get something better than popsicles.
Oh, what would you get?
I don't know. Maybe like a dozen Ferraris.
A dozen Ferraris.
Like a Golden Castle, maybe.
Golden Castle.
Something better than just popsicles are cheap, man.
Popsicles are cheap. Now that I think about it, that would be a very bad deal. Yeah. That'd be a very bad deal. Oh, it says done. Are you talking about tugboats, dozen Ferraris? Is it done? Is that a done deal? You said it. It's a done deal. Congratulations, Tugboat. You're getting a dozen Ferraris. Enjoy them very much. Yes, Indidio. Enjoy those dozen Ferraris.
I feel like I've been tricked.
Yes, Indidio. Because, Satan now has your soul. It's Satan. Yes, Indidio. Why is Tug's voice so manly? Because he had three puberties, this man. It was fantastic. And the phone's blocked, started at 30%, now I'm 8%. Oh, holy cow. No blood has been shed. Oh, the deal is not done because you got the shut. No, I don't think Satan works that way. He does verbal contracts. Are totally good. Maybe a nice Buick or a GMC. Yeah, exactly, Cookie the Cute. Yeah, you should
have. I just sold my soul for a GMC.
Yeah, if you should have. You should have for a nice Buick or a GMC.
No.
No.
No, resell. Yes. I can sell them to rich people.
You're going to sell the Ferraris?
Sell all of them.
You're going to sell all the Ferraris?
I don't even want one.
You don't want one Ferrari?
Just a bunch of money.
You sold your soul for 12 Ferraris? You don't want Ferraris?
It was an accident.
No, you did it. But you did it, though. You did it.
I didn't know I was doing it.
I said, what would you want to sell your soul for? And you said 12 Ferraris.
I said maybe.
It was plain. It was plain English.
I also said Golden Castle. Where's my Golden Castle?
Oh, yeah, he did say Golden Castle. Yeah, Satan says no takesy backsies. No takesy backsies.
You know what?
It's a done deal.
You know what?
No one mentioned there were 1993 Ferraris. Hey, what's going on, Remy? A Buick Roadmaster? We could do that thing. Not new ones, yeah. And they also don't work. You didn't say they had to work. So they got no tires and no wheels. No wheels. It's in your file, Tugboat. Yeah, it's in the file.
Tugboat's going to be pancaking Satan.
Oh, you're going to be pancaking? Oh, we got a few going?
Satan's in for pancaking.
Oh, it's going to be Tugboat versus Satan at WrestleMania 30-whatevers. Yes, indeed, yo, it's going to be the Tugboat versus the Satan. In one corner, we got the Tugboats. In the other corner, we got the Satans. It's the Battle of the Souls. Yes, indeed, yo.
Battle for my soul or the Ferrari.
Or the Ferrari,
broken Ferrari.
A bunch of broken Ferraris. Yeah. They're on fire, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tugboat, say I am Groot. Yeah, say I am Groot.
I am Groot.
That's pretty good. Say it again. It's great.
Hang on. We are Groot.
We are Groot.
Like at the end of the movie when he's a big
ball. Oh, man, yeah. We are Groot.
Yes, I am indeed. Groot. We are Groot.
We are Groot. Yes, I love it.
You know what he never says?
What?
Y'all are Groot.
Y'all are Groot. Now, that would be good. I would love that. Sunday, be there for Satan vs. Tugboat at the Civic Center. Yes, indeed. Yo. Have you seen a guy with a fake head? No, I've never seen a guy with a fake head. Why are you crying, Tino? Why are you crying, Tino? I want to know. Groot. What is Satan's prayer square? Hematose perfect. There he is. He's right underneath you. He's lolling right now. He's lolling as we speak. We are Groot. Yes, isn't that fantastic? I love it. You could probably trade in the Ferraris. Well, Cookie the Cube, they're on fire and they don't work. So that's it. Y'all are Groot.
Y'all are Groot.
Y'all are Groot.
Y'all are Groot.
Biscuits and mustard.
Now, somebody in here was doing a bunch of cry faces, but not the happy cry faces. The sad cry faces. I don't like those so much. I was the boo bugger one. Oh, yeah. I remember that. Did UPS deliver the thing? Did the UPS deliver your new form yet, Satan? Because I hope so. Mills will take anything for a trade-in. Did you know that Mills Motors once took a parrot as a trade-in?
Yeah.
That's the true story.
Would he take a bunch of broken Ferraris?
Yeah. I don't know if he would take that. You got any parrots? But you may have to go trade a guy to do... You trade your Ferraris to a guy to get a couple parrots. And then you could go to Mills Motors and probably get you a GMC.
Movie plot, right?
That would be a good movie. Tugboat and Sock Cop bartering for a GMC Buick at the thing. Yep. That'd be pretty good.
It all ends up at Mills Motors, where the big climax where I fight Satan on top of the roof.
Oh, that'd be good. And then at the end of it, whoever wins, because I don't know who wins because we haven't written it yet, you got to stand at the top of the building, look down while everything's on fire, and you got to look down and you go,
whatever it takes.
Oh, roll credits. Roll credits. How you like that?
You like these goosebumps?
Look at those goosebumps. Oh, they're so goosey and bumpy. Man. Look at that goosebumps. Yes, indeed. Yeah, why isn't she here? I don't know why she's not here. From Mexico, what's going on? Dana lives. Yes, indeed. Yes, she does. Tugboat made Satan laugh, so I toss in a busted Maserati. Hey, you just upped the deer. You got a busted Maserati. Congratulations.
He's still gonna pancake you.
He's a feisty one, yes indeed. Oh, she just started a scope. Uh-oh, everybody's gonna leave now. That's okay. It's gonna be a thing now, isn't it? Yeah, it's probably gonna be a thing. Why is Jim gonna suck? I don't know if it is, just Andrew. I haven't seen anything. What's going on? The pickle face. Oh, what's your pickle face look like?
Like that.
That was pretty good. Yeah. You wanna see my pickle face?
Yeah. That's a pickle in a hat.
Oh, why is it got to be so sour? Why is it got to be so sour?
Can I see your hot sauce in the eye face?
Hot sauce in the eye face? Bah! Hot sauce in my eye! Bah! That's my hot sauce in the eye face. You like that?
I do.
Hey, Shannon, unpronounceable last name. How you doing? Yes, the Travolta face and the pickle face at the same time. That's a Kermit face. Yeah, here's my John Travolta face. Holy cow. Holy cow. Hey, Tugboat.
Yeah.
Let me ask you a question, man. Oh, my God. Tugboat.
Ask away.
Have you ever been in a submarine, man? You ever been in a submarine? Holy cow.
Yeah. It was a museum. You know, it's not like I was in the Navy or anything.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare your dog. More red light parkour. All right, we can do that. All right, somebody said pause for a screenshot. For the benefit of those with flash photography, we're going to have a 5-second pause. We're going to pause for 5 seconds. So go ahead and hide that chat. Do the thing. Whatever you got to do. Get ready. We're going to do some stuff. So here we go. You ready? Ready?
Ready.
All right. Pause. I'm smiling. Look at me. I'm smiling. Look at that smile. I'm a happy sock cop.
That is beautiful.
Happy sock cop. All right, that was a good pose. I hope you got your screenshots. Suban la camara no se ve bien. What does that mean?
Suban la camara no se ve bien. Something's not good.
Oh, that's not good? What's not good? Do Sean Connery doing Shaggy on Scooby-Doo. Do Sean Connery. Oh, hey, Scooby. What's that over there, Scooby-Doo? Want some Scooby snacks? I want a sandwich, Ruby Roo, Scooby Doo, Mystery Machine. That's it. Oh, you got some good ones? All right, tweet it to me. Tweet it to me. Yes, indeed. His bath must be cold. Yes, it's going to be joinks. Joinks. Joinks.
Raro, it's a Ronnery.
Raro, Scooby-Doo. Hello, Scooby-Doo. Zoinks. Zoinks. Yeah, sometimes you got to speak in tongues without the name Umstead. That's a pretty good thing. Robert De Niro getting stopped for speeding. All right, here we go. Here's Robert De Niro getting stopped for speeding. All right, we're going to do this whole thing. All right, you got to be... Can you do a Robert De Niro, or should I be Robert De Niro?
Oh, man.
Can you do a Robert De Niro's?
I can do a better sock cut than I can in De Niro. Let me try it. Hang on. Let me do it.
Right. Hey, Wally's here. Wally. Hey, Wally's here. I got to beatbox Wally whenever he comes in. All right, you do a sock cut, and then I'll be what's his face? Robert De Niro. All right, here we go. You got to pull me over first. You got to say the woos. Say the woos.
All right. Woo! Oh, no. Hey, pull over. It's the sirens. Woo!
I'm pulled over. I can't do it, Robert De Niro, but this is the best that I could do. Hey, it's me, Robert De Niro. Instead of doing an impression, I'll just say, I'm Robert De Niro.
Good evening, Mr. De Niro. Do you know how fast you was going back there?
Well, I'll tell you this. I'm Robert De Niro.
Well, you was, Mr. De Niro. You was going a little fast back there. And I wanted to pull you over because it's not safe.
Yeah, but at the same time, I'm Robert De Niro.
Look, I don't care who you is or who your mother was, but you were speeding. You were speeding! You was going over. You was going over the speed limit. It's not safe. And I'm going to give you a ticket.
Now, write that ticket. I don't care. I don't really care about what you do. Write a ticket, but when you put the name on it, make sure that name is Robert De Niro.
Right here, Robert De Niro getting the ticket.
Yeah, write it there. This is my ticket. Don't care, Robert De Niro. Don't care.
He's gonna pay it.
I'll pay it. I don't care.
You're not gonna speed. You learned your lesson though, right?
Me, Robert De Niro, is gonna pay this ticket. I don't care.
As long as you know what? Hey, guess what?
Hey, you talking to me?
Yeah.
Hey, listen to this. You know what? You know what's gonna happen tomorrow?
No.
I'm gonna speed.
No, don't speed.
No, that's right.
Don't.
Me, Robert De Niro.
Don't be speeding.
You talking to me?
Don't be speeding.
You talking to me?
I'm talking to you. The speed. Don't be speeding.
Good night. All my Jesus. Good night. Yo, I'm gonna meet some parents. I gotta meet the Ben Stiller tomorrow's.
There's no reason to hurry. They're gonna be there for three movies. You don't have to speed to get to them.
You thinking of me?
I'm thinking of you.
You thinking of me?
You speeding?
Are you thinking of me?
Of course I'm thinking.
I don't see nobody else in this car. So you must be thinking of me.
You're a pain in the weenus to give a ticket to, Mr. De Niro. I'll tell you that right now.
Have a good night, Crystal. And scene. Yeah, all right, that was pretty fun. You do a pretty good sock cop.
I'm a little out of practice on the sock cop.
Yeah, well, I'm a little out, very much out of practice. Oh, look at that. Look at all that money. Look at that. We got 10 Brazilian dollars
print.
Or something like
Where's
that.
Where's the print button?
Print. Hit the print.
I'll probably block Boo Bug if I try to print.
Yeah, don't touch the screen. You're not allowed. You block Boo Bug if you touch the screen. Not allowed. Oh, thank you so much, Chris. I'm glad you enjoyed that. You have nipples, Greg. Can you milk me? I have nipples, Greg. Can you milk me? That's from the movie. I wasn't really saying that. You understand?
Oh yeah. I don't even know who Greg is.
Hey, I'm walking here. No, that was Joe Pesci, wasn't it? Or was that De Niro? Who said that? I thought that was Joe Pesci.
Know.
Who was that said that? I'm walking here.
Not a bug.
$10 Brazilian. I love that. I can buy so many popsicles with $10 Brazilian.
Maybe you could help me restore some Ferraris if you have $10 Brazilian.
I can help you restore the thing. Yeah. No, Boo. Don't worry, Boo. Don't worry, Boo. It's gonna be all right. Can you say hi to your daughter? Her name is Bria. Hey, what's going on, Bria? How you doing, Bria? Having a good night. I hope everything's doing good, Bria. Be sure to listen to your parents and stuff like that. No, socks do not, Sam. No, they don't. You make into rock-type Pokemon. Oh, what? I appreciate that. I appreciate that comment. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. I appreciate that. Look at that. There's more bajillion dollars. No restore. Oh, you can't. You're not allowed to restore the Ferrari. Sorry. Those are the rules.
It's two pancakes.
No, those are the rules.
It's two pancakes.
Oh, he's going to give you two pancakes now. Look at that. He's not afraid. He's afraid of Hannibal, but he ain't afraid of Satan. Isn't that weird? She said thanks. All right. Oh, that's good. I'm glad, Bria. I'm glad you had a good night. Glad you're having a good night. Keep it clean for the kiddos. Yes, indeed. Yeah, Tugboat does have nipples. Tugboat most definitely has nipples. He has his prominently on display. It's in the file. Yeah, it's in the file, Tugboat. It's in the file. Everybody knows that. Everybody knows. Oh, we got some Dr. Pepper burps going on. Yes, indeed. Going to get some ice cream. No, it's popsicle. He's getting some popsicles. That's okay. That's what he's going to do. Yeah, what's for Meet the Parents? Yeah, I know. I just don't like to say it because it's too close. Too close. Does he know where they are? With the popsicles? With the Ferraris? What are you talking about? Parkour's? All right, let's do some parkour. He wasn't hiding. Oh, yeah, he was just getting a popsicle from behind Teresa. That's what they're saying. The people are defending me now. They're saying you wasn't hiding. You were just getting a popsicle. Just getting a popsicle. No, you're all good. You're all good, Andrew Garcia. Don't you worry about it. Don't you worry about it. You got nipples. I don't know what you're talking about. Dubstep.
Call 911!
Yeah, he lost the popsicles. Yes, he does. Never in a supply of popsicles. We're using that Virginian D dollars. The XPXJ is doing the thing. Oh, yeah, it was Dustin. Oh, it was Dustin. Yeah, Dustin Hoffman. That's who it was. Hey, I'm walking here. That's who it was. And I was hiding behind the popsicle. Hey, Joyce, you got it. You got it. He's hiding behind the popsicle. Oh, you got the, what is it? What is that, green?
It's green.
Is that green? Hold it up. Hold it up. Let me see it real quick. Let me see. Park horse!
Well, that was incredible.
Park horse!
Oh, wait, you know what? Parkour flavored.
Is it parkour flavored?
It tastes like parkour. Parkour flavored?
Oh, we got a snipe. Uh-oh, we got a snipe. We got a snipe. Woo! All right, we got a snipe. Here we go. Who are we looking for? Who are we looking for? Who is it? Who's being dirty? Who's being dirty? What guy? Same guy. What do you mean same guy? Oh, the money guy? What did he say? What did he say? Is he guilty? All right, if Noah Music said he's guilty. Yeah, bust out the hamsters. Here's the hamsters right here. Name. Oh, Trey something. All right, I got it. Trey, here we go. Waiting for you. Come on. Say something. Say something. Oh, he said the F word. He said the American F's. He said the American F's. Can't have that. Can't have that. He said a cuss, and then a cuss, and then another cuss. That's no good. Can't have that. Gotta keep it clean for the kiddos. Gotta keep it clean. Lots of bad words. You really don't. No, I do not want you to pronounce it. Shannon, unpronounceable last name. He said lots of, hey, what's going on, Johnny? How you doing?
I feel like we're in a submarine right now.
We're sort of in a submarine. He said a lot of things.
Silent mode.
We don't like those Americans.
Where's quiet running right now?
Come on, Trey. Oh, he said Richard? Oh, that's no good, Wally. I don't like it when he says Richard. Sleep is for when you're dead. Yeah. Tugboat looks extremely scary. Oh, yeah, you do look scary. Look at that. Holy cow. Somebody take a screenshot of that. That's crazy. Keep it clean and then ski. Yeah, that's right. XPXJ. Hey, how's it going? How's it going? Oh, there you are.
Is that him?
No, is that the money guy? Is that the guy? Is that the guy?
I don't know.
Is that the guy?
Is that the guy?
With the money? I was always looking for Trey something. Trey something.
Boo Bug says it's him.
That was him? That was him with the monies?
Man, we missed him.
He said hi, and I said hi back to him? I thought you said his name was Trey. You know what I gotta do is just say the MXPX or whatever it is. I gotta check the dash cam on that one. I gotta check the dash cam. Boo Bug, you told me his name was Trey. You told me his name was Trey. I didn't see no cusses. I just seen monies.
Don't
monies
laugh
is okay.
Loud. Snipe mode. He's gonna scare him away.
Best. Thank you so much, Buzz. Appreciate that.
Up there.
Is that the guy? I'm gonna block him anyways. I blocked him. Trey Songz. Was that who he was? XPXJ. Was that the guy? Yeah, MXPX. That's old school, yeah. Doctors say that. Was that the guy? Did we get him? Was that the one?
Check the body.
Let me check him. I got him! Yeah! Sock block! And whoa. You blocked. I did not say Trey. Somebody said Trey something, but it was MXPX. And you're just blocking people. I don't know what's going on. I don't need these unrealistic representations of money. No, sir, for Bashman, I don't need that. We blocked him anyway. Was that the guy? That was the game. We got him. Listen to MXPX. Someone else said, yeah, MXPX. That was because of Dr. Sayed. Holy side block. Yeah, we got it. I hope that was the right guy. Another one bites the dust. Ah! Was that the right dude? Because he seemed pretty nice to me, but you guys said he did the American S. I did not see it. Was that the right guy? All right, that was it. All right, if my name means Lester, that was him, then I'm glad we got him. There was a Trey talking ugly. Oh, there was a Trey talking ugly, but it was not the money guy? The money guy was funny. It was all right, but he said nasty stuff too? All right, if he said nasty stuff, we'll have to do that thing. One shot, one snipe. That's exactly how you do it. But I trust you guys. He wanted to put his... Oh, holy cow, old school. That's no good. That is no good. I'm glad. I think we sent an innocent man. Not today. Did we do it? Did we send an innocent man into the perils of periscopes? I don't know what's going on. Man, that sock block with... I'll review the footage. Don't block you by accident. No, I won't block you, Van Gogh. I won't block you, no. You on the subway got bust. No, subway got bust. No, I'm not in on that one. I'm not in on that one. That's the different departments. Oh, review the footage later. Yeah, I'll do that thing. You're the official American F's deputy. All right, if Sam says it, he's blocked and cuffed. All right, if Sam says it, and this, that, Sock Block versus Money got to the Supreme Court. Yes, it did. In today's case, we have Sock Block versus the Money Guy. Money Guy is accused of saying the American F's and wanted to put his P in somebody's A. It's like I'm putting the innocent blocks back out. Was he an innocent? Now, some people are saying he's innocent, but then my most trusted advisors are saying he was saying bad things, so I don't even know. Hey, Jamie wants to share a popsicle. Can you trade some, can you share your popsicles with Jamie? She's a good friend of mine.
But this is my last one for the night.
Just a little bit. Just put it right there.
Have this yellow. This is not ordinary. It's yellow.
Here. And your moth.
That is a fine moth impression.
I do a pretty good moth impression.
You didn't even know that you were... I can't turn it off. Are you stuck in moth mode?
Oh, I'm getting shrimped! Holy cow, I'm getting shrimped! Oh, that's fantastic! I'm getting shrimped! I'm so happy I'm getting shrimp. Alex Cheery's, I'm getting shrimp. That's fantastic. This must be Kitten Grenades doing. Is that you, Kitten Grenade? Are you shrimping me? Shrimp mode, engage! Shrimp mode, we got shrimps everywhere! Shrimp modes! Shrimps everywhere! Shrimps! Look at all
this
the shrimps!
Wonderful.
It's a shrimp attack! I think Kitten Grenade is behind this. That's okay, Kitten Grenade. Look at all the shrimps! Oh, he knows! Yes, he does! I'm a big fan! Come on with the shrimps! Yeah, bring it up! Rum, 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 rum. I eat the shrimps! I ain't scared of those shrimps! Rum, 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 rum. Those hamsters! Rum, 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 rum. Have some shrimps, tugboat!
Give me some
shrimps! Shrimps for you! Shrimps for you! Have some shrimps!
Save them for later!
Dip them in the cocktail sauce! Dip the shrimps in the cocktail sauce! Alright, we got a shrimp attack. We got a 5-star shrimp attack. 5-star shrimp attack. What do we do? This is shrimp attack. Shrimp. Abandon ship. He knows. Getting grenade. Yes, thank you so much for the shrimps. I'm so honored that you did that. I'm so honored that you brought the shrimps in on me. Woo! Shrimp. Shrimp. Hey, pizza. Hey, you know, you old school. Oh, look, we got fries and stuff like that. And we got some whales in the house. We got some shrimps. How many ways can you cook shrimp? I'll do my bubba impression while we're talking about shrimps. All right, here we go. Every time a word comes up, shrimp scampies, shrimp cocktails, shrimp salads, shrimp stews, shrimp salads, shrimp sandwiches, shrimp on a donut, shrimp in the cookies. Shrimp is annoying. Take it. All right. Sooner magic. We'll be back. It's all right. Thanks for the. Hey, she said thanks for the popsicle. She's doing that thing.
Not
shrimp. Shrimps and vodka sauce. Banana shrimp. Shrimp au gratin. No, what is that? A little bento box. I didn't see what that was. Barbecue shrimps. Shrimp kebab. Honey shrimps. Cheeseburgers with shrimps on them. Boiled shrimps, fried shrimps, what else? What other kind of shrimps we got?
Shrimp kebabs. Shrimp sandwich.
Shrimp sandwich. I said that one over here. Yeah, shrimp on a stick.
Shrimp tacos.
Shrimp on a stick. Spam shrimps. Shrimp and spams. We got those. Popcorn shrimp. Yeah, shrimp cocktail. Oh, love you too. Shrimp kebabs. Yes, and the deal. Jumbo shrimps. Cajun shrimp. Shrimp jambalaya. Shrimp guacamole. Shrimp popsicle. Emoji attack. Take cover. Brook trout. Yeah, brook trout. Shrimp roux. Crab. Shrimp popsicle. Rainbow trout. What's that? Shrimp with broccoli. Pineapple shrimp. Lemon shrimp. Shrimp and spam. It's on. Holy, that sounds gross. Butter flavored popcorn shrimp. Shrimp real scampi. You got crabs. That's no good. Shrimp and ramen. Bubba sock, yeah, that's what we're doing the things. Shrimp lightning! Oh, black and Cajun shrimps, that sounds pretty good. I love that. Take covers! Cookies and shrimp, yeah, puppies and shrimp. What is that? Ice cream and shrimp? Shrimp and ramen? Shrimp parkour. Parkour! Parkour's off the shrimp! Parkour! Woo! Oh, who said F? Shrimps are okay, but American F's are no good. Lieutenant Dad, I got ice cream. I got Andrew Garcia, that's fantastic. Go to the big above. The shrimp parkour is pretty good. Oh, we got turkey legs going. Oh, there's some shrimps and vodka still coming in. Rolled shrimp. Oh, pardon me. That's all these shrimps. All that shrimp. Oh, Melissa said an American app. No, that's no good. That's no good. Free shrimps. All right, wait. In between all these shrimps, I'm gonna try and do the sniping. Here we go. Oh, it's okay. Oh, that was hard. No, that's okay. Yeah, we keep it clean in here. We keep it clean. Yeah, you like that? My name is Life. You like that? Yeah, the Black for the American Nets. Oh, yeah, this is a good time. This is a good time. What is the shrimp thing? It happens. I think the kitten grenade is behind it. Kitten grenade is a good friend of mine. She started this whole thing where she goes into people's things. She invites all the peoples to its stuff, and then they put shrimps. It's pretty funny, as a matter of fact. Free money guy. Oh, no, he did wrong. He did no wrong. Free money guy did no wrong. Oh, I'm sorry about that. I have to unblock him. I'll unblock that guy. I did not mean to block that guy if he ever did that thing. Hey, Disturbed Smile. That's a pretty good name. So we're doing the things. Well, the shrimps, they're going pretty good. That was a good time. But I was about to end it anyway. So it's not for the shrimps. It's not. I'm not ending it because of the shrimps. It's about time to end it anyways. But, tugboat's got to go. Yeah, tugboat's out of popsicles. So that means the show's over.
About to get grouchy.
Or at least how excited you get. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Yeah, ship the track retreat. Forgive him for the F. Yes,
turtles.
Hey, turtles. That's pretty good.
I like turtles.
All right, everybody. We're gonna have you a good night. Have you a good night. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you so much for hanging out with Sock Hop and Tugboat.
Thank you.
Hope you had you a good night. Hope you had a good night. You've been gone for too long. You've been away for too long. Dr. Pepper beatbox you out. All right, I'll Dr. Pepper beatbox you out. All right, Wally. Yeah, all right. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much. Hope you had a good time. Hope you had a good time, because I sure did. Yeah, free shrimp appetizer with every broadcast. Yes, indeed. There's still shrimps coming in. You don't have a Periscope, do you? You got
no,
a flip phone. Tugboat's got a flip phone. He does not have a... show him your phone. Show him your phone.
Right here.
Flip phone. That's Tugboat's phone. It's real-life phone. Isn't that pretty good? Yes, indeed.
It does this. It goes shwink. And then I
go... Oh, look at this little slide.
Look at a keyboard.
O-H... Hi-o, how's it going? Sleep well, sir. All right, everybody, have you a good night. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you so much for hanging out and dealing with the shrimps and stuff like that. That was a good time. So thank you so much. Sock Hop loves you. Follow me on the Twitters. Follow me on the things and stuff like that. And we'll do this thing. End with the song. All right, Sam, we'll end with the song. Here we go. Wait, hang on. Oh, the battery might be dead on the band. Hold on. No, the band's okay. Whoop, nope, that's Dolph Ziggler's theme song. Please exit the broadcast at a reasonable speed.
Don't be a smug boat, give me a hug boat.
Hey, give him a toot toot.
Toot toot.
Yeah. Woo! Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. This is unbelievable. Doo doo doo.